Now, after you've done your foundation and everything, you set all of it with translucent powder. So, look up. So, what you do is you just pat the powder into your skin. And you just blend it in soft strokes. Okay, next for your eyes, I'm going to add like a nice neutral pale brown pink.